Hello, I'm David from the RACOM product management team, and today I would like to talk to you about our latest microwave link, the RAY3. RAY3, the third generation of our microwave product line, was designed to meet all customer requirements based on feedback and experience from previous generations of RAY, producing an even more powerful radio and implementing the latest state-of-the-art technology. RAY3's exceptional speed, spectral efficiency, reliability and quality appeals to ISPs and telco operators in all corners of the world. In this presentation, I will explain why RAY3 is ideal for backbone and high-speed last mile infrastructure and already the product of choice of many. Let me start with an executive overview of the product, then summarize key features, and finally introduce one of our partners with a selected case study showing why RAY3 is the smart choice as a key component of any extensive broadband network. RACOM RAY microwave links have been on the market since 2009 and are used all over the world in dozens of countries in some of the most demanding of environments, including deserts, frozen wastes, and tropical regions. There are three main applications of RAY3 links: high-speed backbones, broadband last-mile connections for metallic or optical backhauls, and LAN extensions in places where physical wiring is impossible, impractical, or simply too expensive. For this overview, we have selected 8 areas to focus on, which we believe are the key aspects to consider when designing an application using a microwave link. Let's start with performance. RAY3 offers a maximum full duplex speed of 1 gigabit per second and excels in both low and high modulations, from QPSK to 4096 QAM. A key feature is the use of asymmetric channels using a polarization switch, allowing the radio to use all available spectrum. RAY3 offers synchronous Ethernet service and precision time protocol. Connectivity is provided by SFP, Ethernet, and USB ports. It can be powered using power over Ethernet or direct DC power. Thanks to its fast CPU and fully optimized operating system, operations like boot up and firmware updates are lightning fast. RAY3's receiver is a true market leader, delivering exceptional sensitivity and interference tolerance. Some clients are running RAY links in near non-line-of-sight conditions. You can run reliable 1 gigabit per second links at a distance of over 4 kilometers. We can even quote a real-life example of a customer using a link on 24 gigahertz with a speed of 500 megabits per second over 15 kilometers without any outages and which proves reliable in all weather conditions. As with all RAYCOM products, manufacturing quality is paramount. We design and manufacture all RAY units in Czechia, EU, and rigorously test them before sending a link to the customer. With a robust die-cast aluminium chassis and climatic chamber testing of every single unit, RAY3 has mean time between failures of over 100 years and can be operated in temperatures ranging from minus 30 to 55 degrees Celsius. To add to the robustness of the radio, we also equip each unit with power for electrostatic and surge protection. Needless to say, it probably does not surprise you that we offer a full 3-year warranty on every RAY3 unit as standard. Secure communication is essential in modern day, and RAY3 offers a wide range of features to make the wireless link as secure as possible. All peer units are constantly monitored to ensure there is no exchange without authorization. The payload can be encrypted using AES, and each unit has its own unique SSH key. And in case there is a problem during remote unit setup, both units automatically roll back settings to achieve a reliable link again. With the help of Ray's built-in spectrum analyzer, an image of available spectrum on a location is produced. Ray doesn't use a fixed duplexer in the middle of the band, but a narrower polarization switch, which can be placed anywhere in the band by software. Ray for unlicensed bands meets the standards for licensed bands, so the channels can be placed directly next to each other. All these features together with the narrow channels from 3.5 MHz and the option of asymmetric band allocation means that Ray can use every last drop of available spectrum. On a busy location, these features could make the difference between a link being installed or not. We use the same hardware for both units to simplify logistics and spare parts storage. Special camouflage designs are offered for locations where the unit must not be clearly visible. Each unit is mounted directly to the antenna and uses the same mount as RAy2, allowing clients to gradually upgrade their network without the need for new antennas or mounting adapters. RAy3 capabilities can be expanded as required using software keys to fit every scenario. And in case of off-grid use, RAy3 can even operate using solar power. Another unique feature is DC power voltage range from 20 to 60 volts. We offer a comprehensive set of tools for management and diagnostics. RAy3 is delivered with a Wi-Fi adapter assembled in the USB port, which can be used for wireless, non-intrusive web management. Both units of the link are managed from one window using a web-based or SSH connection. Detailed diagnostic tools like charts, SNMP and spectrum analysis are available. RAy3 also features simultaneous fast firmware update of both units. To simplify installation, we created a RAy2's mobile app for both iOS and Android, featuring antenna alignment tools with acoustic indication for voltmeter-free installations. This application can also be used for link management. Our clients can also make use of an in-app simple link calculator. So let me summarize. RAy3 achieves a max speed of 1 gigabit per second at 2048 QAM with the highest possible modulation of 4096 QAM. It features asymmetric channels to maximize throughput in saturated environments. Ray links can be reliably operated in a wide range of temperatures thanks to its legendary build quality and rigorous testing. The link is reliable in near non-line of sight conditions thanks to exceptional sensitivity and interference tolerance on the receiver. Peer units are permanently monitored to ensure uncompromised security of wireless transfers. Asymmetric channels ranging from 3.5 to 112 MHz, together with a software adjustable polarization switch, deliver exceptional spectral efficiency. The same hardware is used for both units, and we offer camouflage designs for locations where a unit needs to be concealed. Unit management controls both sides of the link from the same window and offers a full suite of diagnostics and monitoring tools. Our mobile RAy2s app simplifies hardware installation and configuration, as well as management of the link. And in case there is a particular situation that requires it, our engineers are always ready to lend a hand. You may be familiar with RAy2, the previous generation of RACOM microwave link. In this table, we show the key differences between both generations. It clearly shows RAy3 as a much more advanced device. However, RAy2 is still widely used where lower speed and modulation are not a concern. Let's travel to Australia for a while to see how RAy3 excels in the demanding conditions of the Melbourne area. Summit Internet is a business internet service provider covering over 4,500 square kilometers in both metropolitan and rural areas. They are delivering carrier and business services to thousands of demanding clients. RAy3 is used for high-speed backhaul, in some cases covering distances over 10 kilometers with a single link. RAY3 is valued for its excellent stability and reliability in all instances by Summit. Building and maintaining the network is no small feat. Summit Internet caters to many business clients that demand service level agreements where the slightest drop in service quality can have serious consequences. Moreover, some parts of the network are in the metropolitan areas with high interference, and other parts cover rural areas with little infrastructure and a demand for long-range links. RAY3's flexibility enables efficient use of available spectrum thanks to its high resistance to interference and asymmetric channels. It also features low modulations and narrow channels, enabling long-range links in rural areas, and it is also solar-ready. RAy tools help speed up installations. RAY3 delivers reliable links in all conditions, resulting in less maintenance and happier customers. All of these are valued reasons why Summit has chosen to make RAY3 its radio of choice in these environments. Thank you for listening. If you need any more information, please get in touch with us. Thank you and have a great day.